Let's have a look at the advantage and disadvantages of using dial-up. So, to start off with, dial-up connection is dead cheap. Why? It's because you only pay for what you use. It's like pay-as-you-go. Don't put that in the exam, but it's like pay-as-you-go. When you don't pay for anything because when you're not connected to the internet. But you're not connected to the internet all the time. So let's imagine that you use the internet for an hour. You then disconnect. Let's say that at 8 o'clock at night, you want to go back online again. You have to dial up again. But you only pay for what you use. So it's cheaper than its competitors. However, it's slow. It's slow because it's got very low bandwidth, which is basically the speed of data transmission. That's how fast data goes from your computer to the internet and from the internet back to your computer, like streaming. That happens really, really quickly. Now, have you ever had it where it basically buffers a stream, where there's like a delay? Imagine that being constant on a dial-up. All the time, it'll buffer, because it's got low bandwidth. So dial-up, limited use. That's one disadvantage. The second is that if you're using the internet on a dial-up, you can't use a phone connected to a telephone line. Yes, you can use mobile phones, but you can't use a phone, like a house phone, connected to a telephone line, because that telephone line is being used already for internet.